Hi everyone, welcome back to Walk the Talk Show. We really want to thank you for subscribing. Thank you for hitting the notification button so that when we have these shows, you're able to be notified. Thank you so much. My name is Damaris Stowe and we're going to talk about untold motherhood stories. And I felt I should start with my story. Of course, I fall pregnant and here I am, very excited about pregnancy. So on the day of going, I didn't even inform my husband that I was going in because it was almost an emergency. I was told, oh no. My gyna at that time, Dr. Mabea, I honor him for that, tells me, hey, Damaris, you need to be admitted right now. So there was no time to even tell anybody that I'm getting a baby. Here I am, we check into the theater. Interesting enough, I give birth to a baby and she was very, very lovely. I could see the baby, I was so excited. Then one day I wake up and I cannot see. What do you mean I cannot see? I was trying to even get out of the room and I could not see. Everything was dark.